That one is my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really?
Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone.
All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken, see?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get into my task?
I understand your frustration.
Open the damn barricade. I need to get these supplies across the bridge.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it?
Not for sale.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid, it's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Oh. Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal.
Deal.
Good. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream. I can't find him. I can't eat without him.
It's okay. My dad.
He was standing over there.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle. Why are they still here? God, get out while you can.
Move, move, move! Let's go!
He's in here!
What are you doing?
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What?
No!
Please. Shut up!
Get out of here! He's lying! No.
Move it!
Got the wrong man! I swear!
I said get in the truck! No!
Damn it! Checkpoint. Guess I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arabtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check.
smoke.
You're useless.
I can't sell it. You want it?
Says 1 week. Another week in this shithole. Remember the end.
You still have that thought about cooking another hand?
My mind. What is it worth to you?
My eternal gratitude.
Not good enough. Where the hell did you get a bottle of Arak anyway? Down the street from here. This one guy had a large collection.
Think there's any left?
I only took 2 bottles.
Going over late?
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
There's running water, toilet.
I can't tell you how many times I've been sick from the doctor.
Operation. When do we take the fight to the tyrants?
Asa says he needs more time to prepare.
They won't think that for much longer. Until you fix it, we must keep to the shadows. The army has eyes everywhere.
Holy shit! Right. Active water.
Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell? I've got you now.
No, it.
You're late, Frazer. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squadron.
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no water fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right.
had a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me! Frazer! Frazer! Follow me! So bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really?
Really. This way.
You realize we're moving away from a Solstein?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Just one more arm.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received, Cobra 1.
Get to the Pink Lotus. We have activity, over.
Copy that, Cobra 1. Shit.
Now.
Up.
anything we can climb on? Frazer, try moving that crate.
That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Sit tight. Certainly lives up to her reputation. Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal. Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. This will just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Destroyer and Transformer.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Salah and the Tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. No one will miss this. I'll just borrow this.
Frazer.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long. Free trader too. Asshole. Ah, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth.
What was that meant?
Western Ghats, Hoysala territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Shit. Oh, missed it. Need me to do it?
Nope. Damn it!
Let's just take the box and go.
What if it's not in here?
That's beautiful. Shit, time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pity, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Frazer, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Tusk of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Get them!
Come on! We need to get across the river!
Stand there! Take the boat!
Whoa. Okay.
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Guess a leopard can't change his spots.
You know nothing.
about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go. Come on! Right behind you!
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the Ghats already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Frazer.
Yeah, well.
You thank my dad for that Hindu mitzvah, his thing. It rubbed off. We must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
This is a long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right? Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asov's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Amazing landscape. On it. I'm fine, by the way. There we go. Okay. Still here.
Great. Just checking. Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us.
And now us. Hey, look! Flamingo convention.
Your way forward?
Looking.
Refreshing. Could have warned me.
Well, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city? Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really. Oh, look at this. Hoysala ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valour.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valour.
Well, the stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should
no,
do the Frazer. Trick.
Frazer, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
You will resist!
Okay, we're clear. Right.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. There we go. You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed. They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go. Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
You work for Cobra One?
Okay, you're not going to settle me, are you? Not really.
Clear. Just like I planned. Yeah. I see a crank or something up above the gate. This looks to be it. Sesame. Okay, bring her up.
Careful.
Always. Right. Back to shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey.
Wow.
It's a lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a sob.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about you.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait. Was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but it's all this. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Saul.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with the Sav anyway? Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seemed to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world. Going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call. Up and away. Easy does it.
All right up there?
So far, so good. Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Parashurama's bow. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot. Let's see what's behind the axe door. Another old fortress, tucked into the mountainside. I'll just mark that on the map, with an axe. Let's see what's behind the trident door.
And another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls. Trident mark on the map for you. Last one. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference. Button before climbing up.
Well, was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Right, Leo.
What is this place?
You got me.
Frazer, over here. Look.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
The first of the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
This going to help us get the tusk?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
No hitchhikers. Shoo.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Look safe.
Smell safe. Let's go. Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe matches the symbol in the tower.
Shiva. He was the god of destruction, what?
Yes, but maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. This should do the trick. There. Okay.
Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoysala comes from. Hoy, meaning strike, in their language.
Interesting. Let's keep moving.
Right.
Frazer?
Yep, fine. Come on down.
Right. Now what?
The whole complex is flooded. Let's find a way out. Missed you. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear. Oh, God, a bit hard on the wrists.
think I hear voices up ahead.
Hello, boys.
Can't fight well if his boots don't fit.
Our cause does not afford luxuries.
I'm sure there's a man here.
I'm smaller than you.
All clear. Yep.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
We'll find out soon enough.
Okay, let's see what this does. That statue moved.
Well, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate.
Oh shit. Statue moved again. Careful. I don't like the looks of this. Look out!
Oh, for goodness sake.
Three statues, with two different symbols now. A star and rings.
They're all Hoysala sons, but I like your descriptions better. Turns out getting walloped by an axe hurts a little. Would you like to give it a shot?
I'm good, thanks.
whiz by. Figured we had one more to go.
How did you know that? Everything always comes in threes.
We'll see.
think I can.
That would have hurt!
I did.
Oh, fresh air.
Finally.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with a bow in the lake bed, and that fort sporting the trident above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car. Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Lakebed and waterfalls.
Roger that. Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth. Especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side...
Oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always preferred the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Give me a second.
I can wait. How long do you suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. But their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.